We have now 9,000 people, 11 controls, and we have some tiny thing done, having these all set up back. The doors on the right side will open. The stop after your T-Max will be changing seats. Please change your floor to 201 local service, the Metro Suburban line, and the Melbourne Subway line. The 201 line local service, the Yamanote line, the Shonan Shinjuku line, the Saito line, the Odakyu line, the Keio line, the Marunouchi subway line, the Shinjuku subway line, and the Oedo subway line.
And I think we're going to have a lot of information. to bring your specific decision.
When you're looking on a complex trade like clusters and risk exponential, you don't have to capture everything sequentially, because you know that as long as you capture most of it, you're very likely to capture some of the things that are going to confirm it. So we don't have to quite be so completionist as you know, maybe some people who are chasing a single gene disorder, a single genetic variant disorder, have to be, because if they don't find their variant, that means they won't find their disease causing thing. That's a different challenge at some level. Okay. So now we're going to talk about a slightly different paradigm. So if you're going to have the reduction in your own, if you're doing COVID, if you have a major psychiatric illness, and if you don't think you're sibling, you're going to be able to really realize the efficiency that you're not aware of. If there's a pop-up out of nowhere, and here we have our dad, our mom, and then we have this offspring here that might be a lawyer of them, and this is the kind of way we represent those things that genetics have, you know, A5, 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 A5,